this week and last week in East Coast Swing. Last week we started with a girl's hammerlock, which the first thing we did was a girl's outside turn. So she's going to go under my left arm this way. And if we just do one of them, or if we just do it one-handed, we go slow, slow, we can come back with an inside turn. So it's first, girls go to the outside, and we go to the inside, rock step. And we hold on to the other hand and keep it close to the girl's body, and wrap into the small of her back, and bring this arm through on rock step, to make a circle in front of me. And then the guys are gonna step under it, slow, slow, quick, quick. So that's a guy's inside, or a guy's turn, outside turn, I guess. Slow, slow, quick, quick. And then after that, we did a guy's waist wrap. Slow. We took this hand up high and brought it across the body real quick so that we did a hand change. And then we did girl's turn. Normally guys would come to face the girls right there, but we're going to come around a little bit farther. Slow, slow. We're going to end up right beside her. Slide out. Rock step. So the whole little thing, go from over here, looks like this. Slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. All right, and this week we talked about guys' pretzels, guys' pretzels. Slow, quick, quick, we get wrapped up. I take my right hand down, my left hand goes up, and then we're gonna switch sides. Slow, as my left hand comes down, my right hand comes up. Slow, we take a step back so that we end up parallel to each other. Rock step, slow is really important. So the first thing I do is step forward. Next thing I do is come out and around. Rock step. We did two of those in a row. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Okay, so my little rant about pretzels real quick is that I think they should be done on time. A lot of times people will run through them really quickly and lose track of what the beat and the music is. So keep that rhythm slow, slow, quick, quick. And then before, like anytime your hand is going to go behind your back, it never goes out and around like this, where it gets twisted up. It always goes down beside your body. And then as you turn, it'll just naturally fold up into the small of your back. Here, we've got to be real careful that we go back to back and the arms don't pull of one person or the other. If this drops too low, then it's hard to get over the girl's head. So like go real slowly and find something that's comfortable. There we go. And then, same thing as I come out here. My left hand is going to go down by the side of my body here, rather than reaching up and around. So then what we did is put everything together so that the guys do a double. We go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. My left, I'm just going to run through the motions real quick. Slow, rock step. So guys can step through it, one, two, three, four, or you can have the option, if we start right here, staying on one foot. And you're still going to do your positions, left hand down, right hand up, and then they switch, which helps bring the guys around, keep this elbow out of the girl's face. Around, and then right at the end we added a girl's turn, quick, quick, we go over her head out to the outside, so it's slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, rock step. I was a little late on that, maybe we'll do it one more time, slow, rock step, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, rock step. So everything's gonna be just right. Okay, my name's Marcus, this is Melanie, more videos and class reviews.